So he always never wants to see anything bad. But everything that comes in bad shows that it's a weakness that I need to overcome. Gradually you can realize the mirror is fantastically clear and you can see your image where none has anything to say about you because you stand as a fantastic personality. And that's your happiness, your life, that you can bring to yourself and to the world around you. So let us pray for the well-being and let us thank God in every form that we see around us.
Tumiva mata cha pita tumiva.
Oh God, you came to me as a mother and as a father. You came to me as a friend and as a relative. You came to me as knowledge and wealth. And you are always around me in various forms, through various people, giving me, loving me, supporting me, and giving the best of anything and everything that I can experience in life.
Tumiva mata cha pita tumiva. Tumiva bandhu cha sakha tumiva. Tumiva vidya dravidam tumiva. Tumiva sarvam mama deva deva. Kaina vacha,
whatever I say,
manasindriva,
whatever comes into my mind,
buddhyatmanava,
whatever comes into my intellect and intelligence,
prakriti svabhava,
that's my nature.
Karomi yajnat,
giving life and everything that we do for in life. So everything is you, it's not me. The moment the doer in you goes, you're happy. If you think you are the doer, your life is in trouble. If you think he is the doer, life is fantastic. You don't have to worry about anything. That's what we say. And we always thank the whole world and pray for the well-being of the whole world, you know. You don't have to go to any place to bring peace and calmness. You are immense of thought vibrations that you can have every day after your bath. Just pray for the well-being of yourself. Thank yourself. Thank the God for giving you health. So pray for yourself. Pray for your family. Pray for your society, the world, and the whole cosmic realm. And every day you pray, I'm telling you, immense of positive thought vibrations manifests not only in you, around you, and the society and the world around you. You don't have to do anything. The immense of thought vibrations for the peace and wellness of the world gives everything. Because your thoughts manifest into words. Your words manifest into actions. Your actions manifest into habits. Your habits manifest into as character, and your character is your personality. And whatever you express and you make others express is ultimately from you. You are that powerful entity. God has given us fantastic capabilities. Let us think for the well-being of the world, of the people, and life is just beautiful.
Sarvesham swastir bhavatu.
Let the whole world be contented.
Sarvesham shantir bhavatu.
Let the whole world be at peace.
Sarvesham purnam bhavatu.
Let the whole world be wholesome.
Sarvesham mangalam bhavatu.
Let the whole world be auspicious.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavatu.
Let the whole world as one entity enjoy all the peace and happiness. Come on, together.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Thank you all again. For the entire Brahma group, I would like to thank fantastic team to Paul, who has done a fantastic job.
Thank you.
And where is Vindal? Please come forward. Angela is here. is left on her behalf of Peg. Please give Paul a fantastic. He is a person who really has done a wonderful job. Thank you very much. Yeah. You made it successful. Yes. You won't believe the efforts that stand behind, and he has really done the job. Please give a fantastic applause. You made it all possible. Vikas is there? Jacob Vikas, yeah. Get the momentum for Jacob and Vikas also. And we have the certificates for children. Children are here, please.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Please get me the, just give a moment to Jacob and Chiles. Come, Jacob is here. Come, Jacob. Give him a good, he is behind all the sounds and lights. Thank you, fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you. I would like Joe to please come and hand over the certificates to you. Sri, give them a good clap. Give them the best performance. Thank you. Thank you. We have Asya. So have a good night.